All right, welcome back, PEPE gang, PEPE fam. We're once again looking at PEPE, PEPE poo. Anyway, before I do get in the video, if you guys could leave like, comment, sub, all that fun stuff really helps the channel grow, and I really do appreciate it. It's kind of like giving me a fist bump and lets me know that you guys would like to see more of PEPE. Anyway, what we are looking at right now, at the very least, if you want to look at this and say it's like a flag or a wedge, either way, you do have roughly like a measure move of this that gets you actually now back up to around 1365, which is pretty much gets you slightly higher than these highs over here, which would be fine. You don't break these candles though. Now, the other thing here too is, let's say hypothetically speaking, we were to, let me find this brush. Hypothetically speaking, we were to get a solid like rally back on up. Now, the interesting portion to this is, depending on like the time that it would take to even get back up, assuming that we can get back up right now, is roughly this right here. So what I mean by that necessarily is, right there, there is a 382, which is right where my cursor is at, but also on top of that, that is where you broke your uptrend. So it coming back on up and back testing that uptrend line, and then seeing whether or not we get rejected from it. If we get rejected from it, then that's like, I mean, decisively bearish, and then you more likely not are going to go back down and then break through there and then get sent back down to like hell. How much time that could take? It could take a while, but that's, like I said, hypothetically, because you can get past it and then hold it back as support and so on and so forth. Anyway, furthering that too, if you have like this falling wedge play out, then you do get a measured move, a large one at that. That would, let's say, say we break out from here, that gets you back up to actually roughly the same area, or roughly the area that we were just talking about. Yeah. So other than that, I guess all I really have to say about PEPE for right now, I do think that you should be able to hold the low that we currently have, and you do head back on up. The question is whether or not you make a lower high here. So ideally you do want to get a push back on up. I would actually imagine that you do so, but there is always a but. Yeah, actually, you do have divergence. So yeah, if you do end up getting rejected, then you are going to be looking to come back down. You're either going to retest these lows, or you're going to test this low over here. You break that low, then like, yeah, pay pace, bye bye. Other than that, I guess my bias is definitely more upside right now, looking at least up to 1209, and then from 1209, if we get opening closures past this prior high, then I think we'll at least get back up into that like 1438 area. So other than that, none of this is financial advice. These are all just my thoughts and opinions, and you guys have a phenomenal day as always. Adios, muchachos.